Stay tuned for part two of this magnificent experience that you just experienced.